All right, all right. ACAB radio in the house. We are Kelly Special K Patterson and Jay Lifer. Facebook.com/ACAB radio. And you can see our ugly mugs on there if you want to follow, like the page.
Peace!
Police!
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 Who killed Jorge Gomez?
John
Arrest the officers who killed Jorge Gomez!
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 Thank you.
Justice for Jorge Gomez! Justice for Jorge Gomez! Justice for Jorge Gomez! Justice for Jorge Gomez!
John Squeo! John Squeo! John Squeo!
Foot fact.
Don't shoot! S-Q-U-E-O!
S-Q-U-E-O!
Still has a badge, he still has a gun. And he's young too, right?
S-Q-U-E-O.
S-Q-U-E-O.
Okay, we're getting on.
shoot.
I'm running away.
Don't shoot.
I'm running away.
Don't shoot.
I'm running away.
Don't shoot.
John Squeo!
Who murdered Jorge Gomez?
John Squeo!
Who murdered?
John Squeo!
Arrest 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 John Squeo!
No justice!
No peace!
No racist!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No killer! I'm running away!
Don't shoot.
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 Say his name!
Jorge Gomez!
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 Justice for Jorge Gomez!
John Squeo!
Who killed Jorge Gomez?
John Squeo!
Who killed Jorge Gomez?
John Squeo!
How do you feel, murderer? S-Q-U-E-O!
Cool. Don't shoot! I'm running away!
Don't shoot!
I'm running away!
Don't shoot!
Thank you.
I'm not part of QAnon, I promise.
supposed to hear is not
okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is good.
I'm not sure if they all have it, but they definitely have it there.
This is my favorite one. It's the
They took $1,700 to clean the truck.
Oh, really?
Well, my thing was like, y'all didn't have to clean it up anyway.
Right.
Are you afraid people were reading it?
You
thought
it just figured out.
Not any more than anything else. You might have to spray for next minute.
We're not allowed to write in the street, right?
You are. They can claim that like you're in danger of getting hit by a car, but it's still public property, so. It's not, I mean, it's public property. The thing is, like, they would try to claim that, you know, it's not safe to be in the street.
We can't ask them for any legal advice, they're just here to observe.
We can have, like, people to watch the car.
Hey. So you,
One of your neighbors murdered somebody.
Like you, we love support.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
public, yeah. I mean, if like the cops are here, they'd probably try to tell you that it wasn't safe to be in the road. So they'd use that as a basis to say you couldn't do it. But in terms of public versus private, the street is public. Most of them.
Yeah, that's good.
Put justiceforjorgegomez.com so they can look that up. Thank you. Pretty sure he was the first.
Everyone should have their limit, especially with these type of people. Like, yes. You can't just let them just...
Just let me know to turn my camera off.
What are some more permanent ways that are like...
I think maybe instead of taping, we should start gluing.
Yeah, I would put his name. Okay. Yeah, I would just put it again though. I would put like John Squeo is a serial killer, a 3-time killer, or whatever he was. Or your neighbor is a murderer.
Your neighbor is a
murderer.
Yeah. Times three.
Yeah. A serial murderer.
Because
if you've seen that, I believe it was like channel 3 or channel 8, one of them did it, and like there's an X-Lock on there saying it was just so busy that night, you don't know what they're thinking. The processing, it was so quick for them. I'm like, okay, so because everything's happened, they're actually going to kill somebody.
Frame cop,
I'm like, plus, we're X-Cop, mind your own business. Go retire, please.
Well, the news does that on purpose, they go out and get an X-Cop. Because they know they're going to support the cops, but they make sound like they're an expert. But the thing about it is, like, what was going on between them was not a very fast thing.
Right, it wasn't. Because if you watch the videos, it was like 3 minutes. And then the officer was talking to him, and then next thing you know, the officer is talking to her. Which is weird.
I think part of it is, like, they pulled every cop in town down there. Yeah. So, with Metro, one of the things you notice is the cops that murder people tend to be, like, three seems to be the number of how many people they kill. And so either he hadn't got to three yet, so they didn't take him away and put him, you know, on some kind of desk duty or something. Or it's just that had so many cops down there, they brought everybody, so he finally got a chance to kill somebody else.
Right.
You
know?
So the Hendersons, they had 5 total cops stationed behind the building over there. We had to drive and had to go use the bathroom real quick. But when we left, there was 3 Henderson, 2 Metro. And then when we came back, the 3 Henderson were gone. One of the Henderson was moved up further down the road. that's the guy that they're going to call in if they are pulling one over further down the road. That's what
I'm saying. So we should go this way.
Such a light phone.
Yeah. Let's poke, how do I poke a hole? Keep it kind of nice.
you.
That was so sad.
That was so. That's a simple response. It's so. Like, there's murderers in my neighborhood, but like they get held accountable. There's a
right.
Oh,
I'm
a
murderer!
S-Q-U-E-O!
I am found!
killed Jorge Gomez!
Who murdered Jorge Gomez?
John Squeo!
Who murdered Jorge Gomez?
John Squeo!
Who murdered Jorge Gomez?
John Squeo!
I'm running away!
Don't shoot!
I'm running away!
Don't shoot!
I'm running away!
Don't shoot!
I'm running away!
Don't shoot! S-Q-U-E-O! S-Q-U-E-O! S-Q-U-E-O!
Arrest John Squeo!
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 No justice!
No peace!
No racism!
Police!
No justice!
No peace! Yeah.
John Squeo!
Arrest John Squeo!
Arrest John Squeo!
All right, all right, ACAB radio in the house. We are Kelly Special K Patterson and Jay Lifer, facebook.com/ACAB radio. And you can see our ugly mugs on there if you want to follow, like the page,